Hey, what's going on? Zinkoto here, and I'm going to be continuing my 100% playthrough of Batman Arkham City. Last time when I left off, I started doing some of the Riddler challenges, some of the Riddler side missions, and I'm going to be continuing some of the side missions, as well as getting more of the collectibles. Let's go ahead and get started. As soon as I start, I immediately get attacked. I hit the guy with my cape and then nothing really happened out of it.
We'll kill you, Batman!
Okay. Yeah. What's going on? Like, I'm doing the beatdown. At least I thought. Hold on a second. You know what I mean? Just don't let me do my beatdown.
You're gonna die tonight.
I don't know. We're gonna restart that. And I was trying to do the beatdown. I stunned with a cape, and then
I figured you'd have a little more fight in you.
Oh my god.
Guess I figured wrong.
Joker's looking a little bit worse for the wear.
Worse for the wear. A little. Yeah, look at him there.
So,
this will be easy, bad freak.
Ah, damn. Okay. It's gonna be a little weird trying to fight it without hitting somebody.
Your mother won't recognize you when we're finished with you.
There we go. So when I interrogate, thugs, I can have some Riddler trophies show up on the map. That's pretty helpful.
Things like these back at the asylum. Riddler left them for Batman.
Why did I dive straight down? That was weird. I was hoarding up. No, just, I think whenever you glide off of objects and you're looking down initially, I think it aims you in that direction even if you're holding. So it really depends on how you have your camera before you begin your glide.
Batman! It's Batman!
Batman, Batman.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Supposedly, so there's a breakable object somewhere.
Batman here. Strange couldn't have locked him up.
I was trying to counter this guy right here. Okay. Six variations. That door shuts right away. Damn. All right, still walking. trying to hit these. Oh, what? Damn it. There we are. Another Riddler trophy. Yeah, I probably need more gadgets. Alright, so let's see what I want to do next. Another Riddler trophy. Okay. Yeah. Well, now that I know I can mark trophy or Riddler trophies. I'm gonna start marking them from now on.
Okay.
Kicks off and Penguin takes over. I might as well put a bullet in my skull right now.
What are you doing up here?
There's someone after me. He's trying to kill me.
Who?
I think he works for Strange. That bastard has me working on his damn tower for 6 months. And no sooner is it all operational, he has me thrown in here.
What were you working on?
There are a number of signal relay points around the top of the tower. The specifications...
I need to set up a crime scene here. It's the only way to find out who killed this man. The bullet hit here.
Somebody else I can interrogate.
Hammer down in sector 4.
Man, I might be able to line up my glide kick I've been trying to get for a while.
He's no better than any of us.
There we go. Interrogate this guy.
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
Hey, what's up, Soul Kryptonian? I got a lot of the upgrades already. So I might just add combat armor 2.0.
50% increase in level protection against melee attacks.
Yeah, combat armor 2.0, that'd be fine.
Hey, look, there's 3.0. Will we eventually get that one?
Yeah, I started Batman Arkham City last night. I went through some of the story missions, but I've been mostly focusing on the side missions and collectibles. So I tend to like to get the kind of stuff out of the way first. Okay, I gotta figure out what the question mark is for that riddle. Well, I mean, the there it is. The mark. That wasn't too bad.
Damn it. There's a camera busted in Sector 3.
Actually, I'm just gonna drop down here. Okay, this game has a lot of collectibles, too.
I've got a camera out in Sector 4.
Cameras, balloons, Riddler trophies, just everything. I can't get those open yet. I think I need a different gadget or an upgrade to a gadget. Sure. Oh, okay, some kind of puzzle. Okay, I'll just randomly step on the buttons and it'll work. Not exactly. I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, I just probably need to glide into the Riddler button on the wall and then glide back off. You gotta go in there just right. Precision is key. Okay. Maybe? Oh no.
Arkham City is a
Can I just hit it? Probably not. Yeah, I think so. Damn it. You're just gonna be lined up just right. Maybe if I just do that. Yeah, there we go. That works. The only thing I did differently there is I did a dive bomb and pulled up. Oh. Yeah, I figured it out. Because, I mean, you can pull back, so you can clear the... You can clear the ceiling and then pull up back enough to be able to... Yeah. To hit the button. I didn't know this was gonna light up again. Just in case. Okay, I just didn't hit him. I didn't hit the one in time. Alright. Let's go solve this riddle and then let's go continue this mission. There's no shame in cheating if you cannot solve my challenges. Okay.
Did they ever explain what the island was?
Okay, I see. So this is temporarily active. So I activate that. Okay, and then I gotta activate that with the correct one. that. Okay, I think I gotta be fast. Yep. There it is. Okay.